I'm definitely learning that the best ideas come like under quite a bit of time pressure. Definitely a lot about collaboration in a group and kind of that each of the team members brings something own to something different to the team, and just brainstorming and coming up with creative ideas and just implementing creativity and innovation to like tackle complex issues.